lot more where you are than here. We can help only so much in the physical world, but we need, sometimes we have to ask some of you guys for help. And I hope you, I know you guys don't mind, you know. Because we hate to see people stuck, you know. He's stuck in that negative thought pattern. I feel it about this brother here. He's tripping, you know.
Yeah, tripping about shit, you know. It's all right, man. Don't worry. That you're in the hands of Jesus now.
That's right.
Jesus will help you for real.
He's gonna be there. You're gonna get there. You know.
We don't agree to help him as well.
All right. But you have a lot of help now, Sam. You know.
You're gonna get what you need. You know.
You know, these guys are capable of anything. I think you know that. You know.
You say, what if I can't find my parents?
What?
Well, you're going to find them.
You're going to find them. When you have help like Christ and the Buddha, they're capable of that, finding your parents. You know? I want you to know that. You know?
He's so young, man. He's just confused, you know? He's so young.
Sylvia Brown talked about this in one of her books. Now I see it's true, that sometimes when people kill themselves, they go into self-imposed exile in another dimension because of their thoughts. I see it. It can happen now. Now I know that.
Right.
You know.
I see.
This is the first time we've seen this.
Sam, don't be sad, man. Don't cry. You know. Cry if you need to. You know. If you want to. But
there's not going to be any God punishing you. You know. I believe that. I think. You know. Yeah. You see that.
He knows that. He's just worried that where's his family and all this. They're there. All right.
You see the family.
Yeah, I can see the woman, I can see a man and a grandfather come through and put their hands around them, you know. Okay. Jesus did that quick, man.
He found them fast.
Yeah.
Jesus was the one who found them.
And he's all smiling and hugging his mom and his dad. He's hugging his mom and dad at the same time. He went and hugged his grandfather.
That's right.
Yeah. Where's grandma? Where's grandma? You know. And, okay, there's grandma.
Yeah, okay. What's the Buddha doing? Buddha's going around too. Well,
Buddha's just smiling.
Just smiling. Yeah.
You know, he knew Jesus had it under control, I could tell. Buddha's sitting aside, looking over, smiling. I'm impressed with Buddha's earlobes, by the way. I think we helped that brother, man. Thank you, Jesus Christ. Thank you, Buddha.
Thank you so much. You know, I think you got it under control now. You know, you've reunited him. I think he's going to rise. I see him going up. I see Sam, like in my mind, going to the higher spiritual plane now. You know, they're helping as we speak.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Sam,
you know, you can come through anytime you want. You know, and when you get to that higher place, you'll be there shortly. You know, we're here for you if you ever want to talk, anything, you know. Any of y'all, your family too. So,
Sam. What's your name in the studio? Sam.
We're going to call it Sam.
Sam the Dan.
All right, Sam, we're going to let you go with your family. You know, it's all under control now. I love you, too. I love all of you.
I love you.
And thank you, Lord Buddha and Lord Jesus. Thank you for your help.
Thank you very much.
Let's keep going. All right, let's keep going. Look, we're here to help. Any spirits out there that need help, anybody that wants to talk, anybody, you know, come through. You know, we're here right now. We're here to stand ready to help. You know, if you want to talk to your people, if you need help getting up to a higher plane, call us. Come to us.
All right, now I said a black guy.
Okay. What's your name, my brother? You don't know. Doesn't matter.
I'm not getting that yet. Talk to the hell.
It's not Maurice or something like that, is it? I don't know why that name popped up in my head, Maurice. Can we call you that? Yeah. Is that all right? Because I felt that might be...
That's my name.
Okay, because it popped up in my head immediately, psychically. Okay, what's up, my brother? What can we do for you?
He just wanted to pop in and say hello. He's a musician. He's showing me that he does music, plays guitar. Wears a cap, like a baseball cap.
I see that.
Yeah, he's cool, but he's...
It's opening my mind, this stuff. I'm seeing this stuff clear right now.
Yeah.
And,
me too.
Yeah, it's like, thank you, man, for coming through. You know, we're just here to share a lot, you know? Listen, you know, I love you, man. I love you. And,
love you too, man.
from the bottom of our hearts, man, for real.
Thanks for popping through, yeah.
We appreciate the love.
He said, keep up the good work.
Thank you, my brother. You know, and that's what we do here in this world to do. It's our mission. We're bringing love to the world, man. Healing people. All right, my brother, we're going to let you go do your thing, man. Feel free to come through anytime.
Let's take a break for 1 minute.
Okay.
All right.
Let's keep the taper on.
Okay.
And, all right, it's been, what, 15 minutes. What are you feeling? Like, you know, all right. This music is helping.
That was delivered by a message.
This is a Miami Fuzz thing, but that's what you know.
He's here.
But the music is taking a life of its own. That's right, what I'm feeling.
Right now, it's physical. You know, I feel physical for it.
I don't feel it yet like that.
I do. I feel good.
I feel good, yeah.
Yeah,
maybe it's slower kicking in on me because I ate something, you know.
Maybe we should take a minute and walk around the apartment for a minute.
Yeah, okay. We'll resume in just a second. I think we'll be capable of doing videos with this, continuing to do it. I feel it now.
Yeah.
I think we should.
We ought to let it.
We have to let it kick in.
Yeah,
it takes